cutting it a little close, Lieutenant?
Majdanek. Partisans.
Murder? This is what you want to send?
Yes, the people need to hear this.
They need your words to inspire them, not fill them with despair. Don't you see how dangerous this is to the war effort?
What is dangerous is pretending none of it happened.
Those words will not leave this room.
You cannot hide the truth forever.
You are not thinking straight. A change of perspective will do you good. Report to Colonel Saitov and the 8th Guards.
You're assigning me to a penal battalion? This is a death sentence.
Go tell their story, Lieutenant. While you still can.
Comrades, the rest of the Red Army is moving on to the Oder River and Germany. We have the privilege of clearing the fascist vermin from the city. But they have burrowed deep. We have to breach the outer redoubts and then fight our way through the city and onto the fortress. However, we cannot risk bringing armor into range until we've eliminated the anti-tank weapons on the walls. We will have some air support providing reconnaissance while we punch through the wall. We'll then exploit the breach with armor and infantry. Once we're inside the outer defenses, we will push through the city, securing the outposts in the square and at the town hall. Then, finally, we will corner the rats at the Citadel.
Our first task is to breach these outer walls and capture some territory inside Poznan. Expect heavy defenses from the Poznan wall, and watch out for attacks from the redoubts on your flanks.
Ready.
Thank you. alive.
Not one step, my comrades.
Sir, it's possible that one of these command buildings we're targeting is where they're holding a number of prisoners of war.
How many men are we talking about?
We're We're not entirely sure, sir, but reports suggest it could be 20 or 30 soldiers.
Okay, troops! Your orders are now to capture those buildings. If you can, get inside and look for our comrades. Colonel General Kurbakshi, did you hear that? We may have POWs in one of those command buildings, so capture them. Don't destroy them. Comrade.
We heard, General Chukov.
Need something built? We will build it. We have the tenacity.
All right, off track, relocating.
Fresh recruits. Old units are being transferred to make room for the new.
Somewhere in this city, and it's selling the hell out of us.
It sounds like it's coming from the Citadel to the north. Keep your focus on capturing the two outposts, men. We will get to the Citadel later. Standing by. Off track has movers.
Fire! Radius outcome confirmed. Standing by. Troops are being transferred to make room for fresh recruits.
Engineers ready. Soon we will have.
T-34 standing by.
Let's go.
secured the second square, sir.
That's both of them secure, then. Good work.
Transfer to make room for fresh recruits.
Soviet command has given us an ultimatum. Accomplish the mission by the following deadline or face losing supplies and men and equipment.
This territory is ours.
Awaiting orders.
This now.
Enemy armor is engaging our vehicles!
Soviet field down and armor!
nearby. I am going.
Assault, ISU 152. Now. Heavy.
Poznan wants me to pass on their congratulations. They were ready to pull you out of Poznan, but you proved that it was possible to get the job done.
We have the fortress. Poznan is ours.